His name is Shanai Leon. Once again, right place, right time.